First Alert Drone 4, powered by a renewal by Anderson, took off in Dellwood, located at the intersection of West Florissant and Chambers, and has a population of about 5,000 people, according to the 2020 census.